Hey guys, this is Steven Almitrage, and I get asked a lot, how does UTR work? Well, there are three factors that go into UTR. Who did you play, what was the score, and up to your last 30 matches over the last 12 months. Just a few matches will get you on your road to UTR. So go out, find a match that you can play, compete to the best of your ability every game, and have a lot of fun on your journey with UTR.